Hello, mi gente. I'm gonna be recording like a old video game. You see, maybe you remember, maybe you not. So this game is when I was little. I used to play this with my cousin, and I wanna make like a section called the section like retro games. So today I'm gonna be playing this game. It's called Mickey Mouse World Illusion, or you can call it Castle Illusion. It's an old game and it's really, really good. I hope you guys like it. Quiero mandarle un saludito a Nancy, mi prima, que ella juega este juego conmigo, lo jugaba conmigo, y al esposo Dani. Saludos. Let's play. Alright. I know you can choose. Okay, one night, Mickey Mouse and Donald practicing for their big magic act. One of the magic tricks. The prize. Donald. And he fell backward. Behind the scene was a mystery magic box with a you're a good magician, yeah right, in your world. Here, in my world, if you find that you beat me, I will show you a way out of this magic box. Oh, okay. So, I remember when I started playing this game, I didn't even know anything about English. I'm still, but I understand more than before. So right now, I understand that what this is about. Oh shoot! Ouch! I remember how old is this game, but I know it's pretty old. And I remember my cousin, she always talk about the candies. So I know this game is more difficult if you play with Donald. With Micky is more easier. Why? I don't know. But I know it's more difficult with Donald. This is the candy my cousin CEO was talking about. Yeah. Whoa! Let's go! You almost hit me. No more. I'm sorry, guys. Wow. It's been a long time, I don't remember how to play this game. Yeah, I need that candy. There you go. So, are we close to get to the boss? And I remember here, the middle, on the middle, if you step on the middle, it's gonna break. Beep, 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 beep. Now is the boss. Thank you. Okay. So you see, now I understand better. Akasan! This looks like a good time to try it out. The magic new. There you go. Oh. There you go, we pass. Look at that. Oh! I was trying to explain something and I got hit. Hurry up! There you go, it's a candy. Okay. I hate this stage. Okay. Oh. Where am I going? Let it go. Oh. There you go. Great magic. Okay. Akasana, okay. Just one. We got on the water now. Any candies? Candy, I need. Oh, there. That's to be a candy. Yeah. I love Sega Genesis. Another candy! The boss on this stage is the shark. It's a shark. This was one of my favorite games back in the day. Oh god. Oh god. I don't remember the freaking game, at all. No. fun. No candy? Has to be a candy over here. Again through the water. Where's the bubble? Candy. Oh, I know that's gonna happen. It's kind of obvious. Where's your bubble? Uh-huh. So that is wood. And you see the hole right there. So I'm not gonna say anything else. The boss. There you come. Gonna jump. You're biting me twice. Sand word. I like a sound. Ah, wow. Uh-oh. Candy. No candy. Let's see what we got inside here. Candy! Shit. I get a candy and I throw it away. Dang it. Another candy. Shit. God damn! I have the freaking candy, but I die. Ouch! God damn! I wanna go here. Alakazam! Uh-uh. cookies. Let's go. I tried to get go back to get extra life. Well, I couldn't find the play. Oh, this is a candy place. No! Get out, get out, get out! Oh! I was watching the stars and all that stuff and I forgot to play. Candy. We got now another Alakazam. Yes. Akatsan! Candies. Okay. Candy. I don't remember how is the last boss. I know it's kind of pain in the ass. Press me. The good thing is I can take another extra life. Oh, It's this one. I bet you it's this one. Ah. Where? Oh shoot. Nice. Start over again. Oh, at least it's right here. No. There you go. Get out of this place. I need a candy. Mother flower, why you didn't tell me? What? Ouch. Good job, old lady. You're not gonna hit me this time. I forgot the freaking old lady. I jump. I jump. I don't know why it doesn't work. Not this time, old lady. Oh, shit. He throw hearts. Candy. Oh no. I'm fucked up. Thank you. We got it, we got it. Candy. I'm begging for candy. You have done well so far, but you adventure end here. You never defeat me. Oh, this is the last boss. Okay, let's see what he's gonna say. Amazing, no one has ever defeated me. You are a great magician, as I promise, I'll show you my greatest trick. How to escape from my war of illusion. Back in the day, I remember these sounds. And everything, every time is the same picture. but that time, that was, this is a good game. This is a, it was a good console. Guys, if you watch this video until the end, thank you. Thank you for watching. And this is the retro day. I played today Mickey Mouse War Illusion. It's a good game. And guys, don't forget to subscribe if you're not subscribed yet. Hit the like button and comment below if you like this kind of video, like a old game, retro game, 8-bit game, or a 16-bit game. I can play more, so far I got this one, and if you guys like it, I'm gonna make another one with different game. Today was this one, tomorrow who knows. So see you guys, love you.